Hi, welcome to the RV Corral website. My name's Jim Beckler. I'd like to take a few minutes to show you a brand new 2019. This is a 25RW model. It's made by Tiffin Motorhomes, and it's a Wayfarer is the model. So it's a really new floor plan, actually. Nice layout. Once we get inside, you'll see it has a full wall slide and kind of a Murphy bed setup. Gives you a good balance between a livable coach, but also something that's got a smaller footprint. Built on the Mercedes platform, so it's on a Sprinter chassis. It has a 3-liter six-cylinder turbo diesel, so you got good performance, good fuel economy, really nice handling coaches. These are a coach that you can get in out of a lot of smaller spots that maybe you couldn't get into with a big coach. Tiffin Motorhomes is well known for their quality. If you haven't already researched that, I'd recommend that you do. Their customer service is outstanding. They have a great reputation in the RV community. Most of our Tiffin owners are our best advertisers, so they really like the company. They like the fact that it's a family-owned business, and they do specialize in customer service. They build a good product, but they also take very good care of you. Full body paint on this one really going to help keep this thing looking nice over a period of time. You won't have to worry about decals falling off because this is all paint. Even has a little protection on the front here with the diamond shield protection. Nice little entry steps, helps getting in and out. This one does have side view cameras that are built into your mirrors also, to display the side of your coach if you're going down the road and you want to change lanes. You can, as soon as you hit that turn signal, that you can see that side of the coach. It really helps keep you from having blind spots. Notice as you look up here down the side, it's got a really nice big awning. This patio awning is electric. It has LED lighting out here. There's even a light strip inside of the awning too, so when that's out, you'll have a nice lighted patio. Speaking of patio, also has an outside TV, so if you want to sit out here and take in a movie or possibly your favorite sports team, great place to tailgate. Notice how the doors swing out like car doors. Nice pass-through storage. Looks like it's got a pull-out up in here. Actually, oh, I see, that's the inverter. So they designed that so it makes it a little easier to get to, but it's out of the way right now. Even has a 110 outlet right there. Tiffin is a true manufacturer in the sense that they build a lot of what they put in their motorhomes themselves. For example, these cargo doors were manufactured by them. They do have their own paint facility. Quality is outstanding. This one also has 3200 diesel generator, so you got an Onan diesel powered generator. For those of you that like to dry camp, that's a big plus. Another storage compartment, and there's a little quick connect right in here for propane. Speaking of barbecue, if you want a barbecue out here, you can plug right into that. The back is has the nice frameless windows, kind of fit against the side of the coach. It has a nice look to it. One piece fiberglass roof up there. It's already molded before they drop it on the roof. Backup camera. I mentioned side view cameras. Even has a hitch already on board, so you got a 5,000 pound hitch. Moving around to the business side of the coach. There's our hookup for the power cord, and this has your full wall or full house water filter there. And here's where you hook up your sewer. Has an outside shower. Notice the water pumps right there, easy to get to in case you need to service that. Very simple design and very user friendly. I really think of something that works well and does not a nightmare to try and access, even get to your, of course, the slide out a little little harder to get down here, but got a black tank flush right here. Pull that's for your winterization And notice on here, I think this is a big plus too, these sensors are on the outside of the tank. So it looks like that's our black tank. So the advantage of having them on the outside is, rather than on the inside, is especially a black tank, because you're going to have toilet paper and solids and kind of a little bit more of a mix in your black tank than you would your freshwater tank or your gray tank. Eliminates, if these sensors are on the inside, things happen that get hung up on there and it's a little harder to keep a good reading. So when they're on the outside, you don't have that issue. But they do that on the fresh and the gray tank as well. Notice how nice those shut. Big slide over on this side. Alloy wheels, makes a nice, good appearance. Nice passenger, nice storage compartment right there. Here's your propane tank. So one of the, probably one of the great things about this coach is just the drivability. It does handle really well. I think you'll like the way it gets down the road. Good stable feel to it. They add a little something to the suspension. My understanding is they buy these, you know, these are built in Tiffin's main coach facilities in Red Bay, Alabama. I think some of the coaches are manufactured in Mississippi. But they, since they're in that neck of the woods, they buy their Mercedes from Nick Saban's Mercedes dealership, from what I understand. And so, yeah, they do a little special package just for Tiffin on the suspension. So it's going to be a little nicer driving coach. Let's take a look inside. Yeah, in case you have questions, feel free to give me a call at 541-510-1017. I'm sure I'll probably miss something that you have, you're curious about. Coming into the coach, it's nice to have your auto level system right here. So one touch auto level. You do have battery disconnect. I can hit my lights right here. There's a little place for a garbage can. And come on board. Taking a look up here in the cab area, notice both of these seats actually are going to spin around. Just have the one spin around, spun right now. Also has a little cushion that sits right on here to help you sit up a little bit for when this is spun around. But notice how everything's real user friendly. It does have a nav system built into it. The coach has yaw sensors that help you determine driver intent. So this has four-wheel anti-lock brakes. So if you happen to go around a corner a little too fast, those yaw sensors can pick that up and they'll make corrections for you. So you'll have, by the time you figured out that you were going around a corner too fast, it'll already make corrections using power to the wheel and or brakes to the wheels. So really nice safety features. Plus you do have airbags on both sides too, driver and passenger side airbags. This has the bed up on top. I've got these cushions sitting up right now. These are what go with your sofa. Notice a nice little light there. I can pop this up so when I'm traveling I can just get it out of the way also. But it gives you another bed in case you have guests. It's nice to have that light up front there too, and the TV swivels around. Already set up with your entertainment center. I can slide in a DVD if I want to watch a movie, play music, it'll play your CDs. Lots of easy access to entertainment right there, and even has a little USB port. So this particular unit is equipped with the theater seats. They do have some options that you can get, different options on the, you can have a sofa in there or a dinette, or in this case, nice little theater seating. Look at all the storage up above. Good access there. Has even a little place here for your snacks while you're sitting, maybe watching TV. Cup holders, they do recline. Actually, really. Now these are power, I guess. So I guess I'm not plugged in right now, so you're not getting power to it, but you get the idea. Very comfortable seating. Flip over to the other side, we've got the kitchen area. Nice solid surface countertops, stainless steel sink, nice deep sink with sink covers, residential style faucet arrangement here. Nice beautiful cabinetry. I mentioned that Tiffin's a true manufacturer, and you know, they do all their own cabinets in-house. Really nice solid wood finish. Two burner stovetop. Yeah, it's a convection microwave oven. Pull out drawers down here. And we got good storage down below the sink too. This one does have a central vac system also. Well, we can plug that in right there. Quite a few nice features on this particular model actually. A couple things to point out. It does have the heat pump and the air conditioner, so if you're plugged in somewhere, you can run that heat pump as a heat source. Also has, of course, a good propane furnace. It's going to be your main source of heat. In-dash nav, which we talked about. Also has the auto level jacks that we had talked about. Also, the one other thing that I didn't mention that's really important, it has a tankless hot water system. So this has the Truma tankless hot water system. So as long as you got water coming into your coach and propane, you'll have all the hot water you want. You're not limited to 6 or 10 gallons. So those of you that like something more than just a quick RV shower, you know, that would be a big plus. So really nicely equipped. The other thing I guess I should point out that I think is a big plus, because it's not on all of these, it's an option. This has the shades up front here. So when I'm ready to call it a night, I can just pull these shades shut and they go all around the front here, so I don't have to go find a curtain or something to hang up to keep my privacy. It's already got it all set up, right, built right in, so that really makes it easy. Now I do have the bed down right now. As you can see, it has a walk-around bed, but when I'm not using the bed, just pops up. Locks into place. Cup holders on each end, and there's also storage underneath here. There's where your bedding is, actually your sheet, your comforter, and your cushions for the front seats are right there too. Nice little easy setup. That gives you a little more versatility. Opens this up a lot with that Murphy bed. You still have a down bed when you want it, but it's not in the way all the time. And across from your sofa and bed, you've got a nice two-door refrigerator, gas electric, freezer on top. I like this feature too. You've got a nice pull-out pantry. Access right here to some of my controls. This is for my Truma hot water system. The controlling system for your solar panels. This has solar on top. You got 200 watt solar panels up there to help keep your batteries charged up if you're dry camping a lot. Your gen starts right here. I can control my antenna. This has a nice digital antenna also, so all that stuff's really easy to get to. Slide control, all that's right here. And over here, got more storage with a 110 plug back there in case you want to plug something in. The TV does move around, so we can pull this out and move it. It swivels. More storage down here. Notice just the nice fit and finish type of work that they do. Nice drawers, metal, nice heavy duty metal glides, plus wood, solid wood on the outside faces, and you'd use wood inside as well. Great storage for closet space. And a big bathroom. You know, typically if you have your bathroom in the back on one of these, it's going to be a little bit larger. So when you swing around, you can kind of see the nice little sink arrangement. Storage underneath, storage down there. You do have storage up here also. And a nice, fantastic fan vent. You have one actually here and one in the galley also. And a nice stand-up shower. Again, new floor plan. It's a 25RW. I think this is one that will be a really popular model. It does give you some more versatility as far as the layout of the furniture. When you have the Murphy bed, it gives you not only a down bed, but you do have the ability to have a sofa and, in this case, theater seat. So you got more seating and just a little bit more space in the floor when everything's buttoned up. Give me a call if you have other questions. If you would, again, it's Jim Beckler. It's 541-510-1017. I'll be glad to help. Thanks.